Hey, chorus members. Thank you so much for tuning in. I wanted to make a little video with you to talk about what's happening with chorus and this year. So I'm sure a lot of you have heard the news that today the governor announced that we are not going to be coming back to school for the rest of the school year, which is really sad because I still felt like there was a little bit of hope that we would have a chance to be back together and possibly be able to do a few of our songs and perform, but it's not looking like we can do that now. And so I just wanted to officially tell you that we're probably not going to have a concert, at least not this year. And, you know, a message out to all my fifth graders. You know, you did such a great job this year with the winter concert, and it was so much fun. And even though we're not going to get to perform some of the really fun music that we were starting to learn, and we did spend a good month and a half on, I'm sorry we're not going to be able to perform that. So just keep in mind all the great memories you have of coming to chorus and sitting with your friends and practicing, and enjoy that. And remember that even if you are a fifth grader, you're going to be moving on to middle school to continue with singing and performing. And remember to join chorus because it's such a great experience. And there will be other shows and other concerts, and you will definitely get a chance to sing again. So I'll be thinking of you, and I miss you. But don't worry, you'll get a chance to really, you know, you'll get a chance to sing and perform again. I love you guys, and I hope you're all doing well. Stay safe, and don't forget to sing.